Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Apache is an open source web server and is extremely popular. In this video, we are going to take a look at how to check the version of Apache on your Linux server. Let's get started. If you are using a Red Hat-based distro like CentOS or Fedora, the Apache package is referred to as httpd. Checking its version is as simple as running the command httpd-v. As you can see, the server version output shows this CentOS server has version 2.4.39 running. If you happen to be running a Debian-based distro on your Linux server like Ubuntu, the package name for Apache is Apache 2. Checking the version is just as easy as it was on CentOS, you just have to change the package name in the command, Apache2-v. Finally, if you happen to be using a GUI like WHM cPanel to manage your server, you can check your Apache version there as well. After you've logged into WHM, type Apache in the search bar. You should see Apache status under the server status dropdown in the left nav. Similar to the command line output, you should see next to server version, the Apache version running on your server. In my case, it's version 2.4.39. That's all there is to it. You now know how to check the version of Apache.